Okay, what now, Asta?
Nah.
Nah? Bloody hell, we're closing in on that frickin' sub. Yeah, guys and girls, thank you for that. That is genuinely lovely of you. So we're against China here. Leenock China at that. Means it's good. Not to trash. Age of B. We'll see. What's the highest ranked league called? Conqueror. Are you a conqueror, bruv? Kind of cool. Twitch chat conquerors has a certain ring to it. Hello, Rextor. I mean, it actually does have a certain ring to it, doesn't it? Bloody Twitch chat conquerors at it again, boys. Just being legends. I like early wheelbarrow. I do. I like early wheelbarrow way more than I should, actually, I feel. But I can't help it, man. It's just so fucking cool. Oh, it's very good. I've always been a fan of it. If somebody told me it wasn't good, I'd be like, noob. Even if the math came out on it and it was like, yeah, you shouldn't go this anymore, Benny, I'd be like, freaking noob. So like, because I, for as long as I remember, I've been an avid wheelbarrow enjoyer. Yeah, you can get Rebaldequin as French, but I'm not sure I want it as French against China. We're a sheep finder. Look, I just get wheelbarrow. It wasn't even a question. It was just like, boom, getting it. Now, given that there's like four relics in my vision, I'm going to run over to this portion of the map because I think the other relic will probably be over here. So I just want to make sure that we've got everything in sight. Yeah, we're a wheelbarrow Giga Chad. Okay, that's quite a fast feudal for China.
Retourne
I'll go around this way. Oh fuck, that's really bad. I'm not actually sure how that happened. Whether he had like one to greet it or what, but that did not go well. Best play by me. Ah! But I also have no idea where my units are going. At all!
Quittez,
Oh. I thought I had my... I did have my knights rallied over there, but... for whatever reason, I had a... I had a knight very much out of place. So he does have the Barbican there, so he can actually make Zugs if he wants. No, I can't actually retarget that, which is good. Bad boy! Bad boy, bad boy. What you gonna do? Thank you very much, my dude. I think that was actually very good for us, but we'll have to wait and see, right? Because, I mean, granted, I did lose two rams there, which are pricey. They're pricey buggers. That is funny. I can't see this thing surviving. That's quite a lot, isn't it? Oh, that was nice by him.
Okay.
That was the wrong button. Absolutely was. It's always a bit brutal when it's like... He's doing everything he can to hold this off. That's what we can say, right? We'll... Okay, we'll definitely stop that. We'll start taking his foodstuffs, actually. Now remember, we are French, so our villager production's actually been pretty damn good as a whole. Okay, that's quite a lot. Yeah, he, I think he was super duper duper dead. GG. Well played. Yeah, we'll check what work account he was on at the end there. So we were like, what, 100 plus supply? I would guess he was on like 70 or so max. Look at that woodlot. Yeah, just a rough situation. And yeah, for... He went 2 TC and some. For him to be like one worker ahead for any point in that game, that's just rough, isn't it? Yeah, that was a huge war, man.